मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज यशु रोशन पटेल। आई एम फ्रॉम ग्रेड 8th एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट एसएनवी इन्फोबिट्स बिफोर यू। माय टॉपिक इज एग्रीकल्चर बिल 2020। देयर आर सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर बिल 2020 व्हिच यू नीड टू नो, व्हिच आर एज फॉलोज। बाय नोइंग देम यू विल बी एबल टू नो हाउ मच बेनिफिशियल दे आर टू द फार्मर्स। In this new bill, government has increased MSPs of certain food producers and pulses. MSP means minimum supporting price. By this, government guarantees the farmers the minimum price they will receive after selling their crops. By this, farmers will be able to know how much profit they will earn by selling their crop. And the most important thing is that now farmers are free to sell their crops anywhere they want. First, they were only allowed to sell them in certain APMCs only. Now they are free to sell anywhere, for example, out of the town, in the state or out of the state. Or even they can sell directly to the dealer. For example, there is a private company named Lakshmi Tuve Dal who sells oil and polished dal. So now after this change, they can directly contact with the farmer and can buy their raw products. This will increase the profit of both the farmer and the businessman as the margin of the middleman is cut down here. This is more beneficial for both of them. Third and the last point to discuss in this infobit is about contract farming. Nowadays, as farmers are increasing their interest in contract farming, the government has decided to leave it to their choice that they want to do contract farming or not. First, they needed the permission of the government to do contract farming, but now they are free to do so. But before doing contract farming, a certain amount of money is given by the dealer to the farmer.